what are we making today?
Well, kids, we're making tilapia stuffed with peppers and cilantro. What do you think about that?
That sounds great.
All right, well, let's get started. Peyton, would you like to put the fish into the pan? We're going to drizzle it with a little bit of olive oil. And now we get to add the peppers and cilantro. We get to add all the garnishes. So let's, Peyton, put some peppers on. Beautiful. This gives it a lot of color.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah? Do you like peppers?
My favorite pepper is the red pepper.
Red pepper? What's your favorite pepper?
The red pepper, too.
The red pepper, too? Well, I like the yellow, the orange, and the green. And you know why peppers are so good? Because they're a great source of vitamin C, and they actually have more vitamin C than an orange.
They do?
Yeah, so it's very nutritious. Let's top it with some cilantro now. Can you put some cilantro on? This is what gives it the great flavor and kick after we bake it. Isn't that colorful? Delicious. Ooh, lots of cilantro. Now we're gonna wrap it up and get it ready to bake. What do you think of that cilantro, Peyton?
Good.
It tastes good, doesn't it?
Yeah.
It'll give our fish a lot of flavor and a lot of zing, and fish is really healthy for us. Do you know why?
Why?
Because fish is high in omega-3 fatty acids. It's very low in fat, and it's very good for your health. The American Heart Association recommends that we eat fish 2 times a week for a healthier heart. So let's go ahead and bake our fish. What do you think, gang?
Yeah!
All right, let's bake the fish. Let's finish our fish.
Yeah!
Oh, doesn't it look delish?
Yum!
All right, now we're just gonna top the fish with a little bit of avocado, and it'll be ready to eat. You know what? We're actually adding vegetables and fruit and herbs all to this fish, which makes it extremely healthy for us and nutritious. Girls, are you ready to eat?
Yeah!